Welcome to the Constitution Group.
Constitution has amendments 11 to 27.
You know the guy in the picture? He's the father of the Constitution, James Madison.
Amendment 11. The heavenly citizens of one state from suing the government of another state.
Amendment 12. Establish separate laws for president and vice president and electoral college.
Amendment 13. Abolish slavery.
Amendment 14. Made slave citizens and forbade states from denying civil rights.
Amendment 15. Prohibited states from denying a person the right to vote on account of race.
Amendment 16. Give Congress the right to levy an income tax.
Amendment 17. Provided for direct election of senators.
Amendment 18. Permitted Congress to ban the sale of liquor.
Amendment 19. Gave women the right to vote.
Amendment 20. Changed the date of the presidential inauguration and set congressional session to begin in January.
Amendment 21. Repealed the 18th Amendment.
Amendment 22. Limited president to two offices.
Amendment 23. Granted people of the District of Columbia the right to vote for the presidential election.
Amendment 24. Prohibited use of the poll tax to deny people voting privilege.
Amendment 25. Providing a procedure to fill the vice presidency in the event of vacancy.
Amendment 26. Lower the voting age nationally to 18.
Amendment 27. Prohibits laws affecting the compensation of members of Congress from taking effect until after the next election of representatives.
Constitution!